I got three headshots in a row. Yes.
Motorbike's lame cousin.
Did she say skateboards are lame? I guess she didn't play Tony Hawk when she was growing up.
That's right.
All right, you. That's right. Time to get a haircut. What? All right, just stay right there. I'm just gonna take a little off the top. Hey, don't move. I might hurt you. All right, hold on. Let me just take a little off the top. Ooh, sorry. I took a little too much. Okay, let me show you the mirror. Is this gonna be okay? You think it's hot? Well, I mean, I did add a little bit of flammable fluid to it, so. I'll be honest, I don't have a lot of experience in barbers. I've always been one that either cut my own hair or had someone cut it for me, like at home typically.
Back to the crab before the guys start to worry.
Yeah, let's head back. All right, hopefully they will be very happy for all that we did for them. Hey, boyos.
All done.
Was it, you know, respectful?
Oh,
sure.
Fuck no. Moose was out when I got there. You don't want to know what a friend of mine was doing to him. And Dylan? He kind of exploded into a literal rage inferno. I took him down.
Told him not to skip leg day.
You know, missed opportunity for the developers not to make their weak spot be their legs. Just saying.
Level 15. New Slayer card unlocked.
Rejoice. I bring much a firepower.
Sweet. Where'd you find it?
Where'd I what now? The police station.
Dude, you lifted from a police station? You're crazy, man.
I guess he's been,
You told me to check it out.
I've
been keeping it dope,
yo,
we will say.
I don't listen to me. Don't you know that place is haunted by zombies? Oh, well, thank you very much, Kibutsky. But it's only fair if I trade you for it. So, here.
What's he gonna give us? What did he give us? Just money? Okay. I mean, I'll take it. Oh yeah, we still don't have this.
Hello?
Who's DD09?
You need some help?
Oh shit, is this the wrong channel? Damn it. I'm trying to contact a friend.
If someone's lost, I can help look for him.
Somewhere over here in Monarch Studios. And trust me, you do not want to come here.
It's a robot.
No worries. I know the place inside and out. I'll find your friend.
I think you're crazy, but I'll take any help I can get.
What in the world is making that noise? Do I want to know? Oh, there she is.
It's me from the radio. Hold up. Are you? Yes, I am Serge. Yes, I am wearing my Space Fox outfit, and yes, this is a bad time.
Oh, God.
Yeah, you're Captain Vixen.
Inferno Crusher. I am not a fan of these Inferno Crushers. Oh, hello. Stay back! Run, run, run.
Yes, 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 Fury Mode. Do it.
You know, the Fury Mode is great against the normal zombies. Not so much against the heavier ones.
I'm gonna die.
Alright, alright, alright. I know you're immune, but it'll make me feel better. I like how he can just go and like ignite his arms. That's kind of cool. Doesn't make a lot of sense, but it is cool. Wait, what was this? What the heck? I don't know what I did there. It was a weird attack of some kind. Even with upgrading it, it's still not perfect. See, if I have a shotgun, I expect to be able to obliterate them in maybe one or two hits up close. Especially if I've upgraded it. Oh, crap. Done. Alright.
Fine, I'll admit it. That was stupid.
So, Sarah Shepard. I wonder if that's supposed to be a reference at all to Commander Shepard.
I'm Commander Shepard, and this is my favorite store on the Citadel.
Alright, what's in the bag? Definitely something in the bag.
Never expected to run into a space fox captain out here.
What the heck?
Never expected you to actually show up.
I don't think it's working right. Something seems broken.
He's a skinny kid, no fighter, but he's tricky, creative. It's how he's made it this far. Problem is, I can't reach him on the radio, and his stupid DD toy keeps drawing in the zombies.
That adorable beeping in the bag?
DD09, Space Fox's nav droid and baby robot merchandise milker. Can't stand the thing. Sebastian
me too.
He made a replica for conventions.
So DD09, right, it's
bag.
A reference
I'm
to
sure
BB-8.
Will get Sebastian's attention.
The worst droid in Star Wars.
Fine, you take DD.
Let's be real. Where'd you come from? And why are you wet? Taste. Oh, I don't have any Molotovs. Oh, I'm gonna die. Alright, Fury mode. Okay. Now that that's taken care of, let's, I got three headshots in a row. You may leave your congratulatory comments now. Oop. Don't mess with me, I just took out three ethereal friends in one bullet. Oop. You remember how I told you guys that I was feeling a little guilty how realistic this game is? I think I've been desensitized.
Don't think your friends
I've definitely
here,
been desensitized.
Let's try somewhere else, huh?
Now it's just fun. Tasty donuts. Donuts in bed. I can't say I have ever done that. In fact, I haven't had donuts in a long time. It's been years. I keep craving donuts, but I never go and get them. Unfortunately, I do not have a vehicle to go get them. I had to sacrifice my vehicle in order to make it across the country, so. Alas, I am without. Wait, I don't remember putting him on a table. How did that happen? Well, guys, I think we broke the game. Let's just go to him. Maybe it'll work out. I don't know. They just dropped it on the ground. Nice. Maybe the game acknowledged that we left it behind.
Why is DD09 acting like this? I can check on it, but not until those body snatchers are dealt with.
Body snatchers. Wait, is that the guy's? It's the guy's nephew from the earlier in the game. Tuco.
I don't need your punk ass to vote for me!
Alright. That's right, zombies. I'm a zombie too. Oh man. Not the screamer. What are you doing, lady? Go be with your friends. They're all over there in the fire. Oh, this is bad. Not good.
Not good.
Get out of my face.
I
gonna die.
You son of a... Get out of here. Who's laughing? Why is he laughing? No, don't. Oh, you son of a. Die! No, no, no. I'm not going out like this. Oh my god, that was intense.
I think we're safe from the body snatchers for now. Bring DD09 over here so we can talk.
I don't really want to talk to you right now, my friend. I am a little bit done with today. I'm done. I want to get my crap, and I want to get out of here.
I'm retired.
Your robot's annoying the crap out of me. Here's your robot, my friend. Hail Sebastian on all frequencies? What?
I left DD09 with the IRL Captain Vixen, so where's Mrs. Shepard? And why do you have my robot? And on that note, why are you here? And also, who even are you? I'm just scavenging for tools and parts. Nothing to worry about.
The problem is, Didi here can't keep her little robot mouth shut. She's been attracting every zombie around. The captain's fine, but it was kind of dicey there.
Oh, jeez. I really screwed up. This is beyond cringe. My dumb robot nearly got Miss Shepard killed. I'll fix DD09 up and return to camp. Please, take something for helping Captain Vixen today.
Ooh, what's it gonna be?
Consider it your spoils of war. And
please be a working ray gun.
I'm pleased to report that we have safely regrouped.
Please tell me that's not
the
suit he wears
Sebastian,
on the show.
Don't get distracted. Running out there alone was incredibly stupid.
Yeah, her
do
suit looks pretty
do
good.
That again.
Was a necessary
I mean,
risk,
it definitely
Captain.
Looks cheap.
I found enough parts that
but
we
not
can
as
start
cheap as
fighting
his.
Back against the body snatchers.
This is not a debate. From now on, you do not leave this safe zone without me. Understood?
But
man. Off we go. How did you get in here? Hey, why are you lounging on the couch? You just welcome yourself in other people's homes? What are you, a TikToker or something? Oh man, a lot of zombies got in. I leave them for just a short while and they've already let zombies get in. Alright, she's down. They buried him next to the dog? Mentor of the year. They put his award. Oh man, that's sad. Wow, I can't believe they buried him next to the dog. And the dog has a better well, I mean, I guess the dog. Wait a second. I thought that they killed the dog during the apocalypse. How do they have time to get this fancy tombstone?
Any of those things break in here. Don't you worry. This mop is good for more than just
nice.
Cleaning.
Are you guys gonna talk to me? No? You're just gonna have your own
I
little conversation?
I just can't believe he's gone. He was always by my side whenever I needed anything. Oh, God. I used to make him pick up my dog's poos.
You're a star.
I thought he'd always be here.
Their
I
body
really
language
did.
Is very weird for the
Shit,
conversation
don't
we're
always
having.
Work out how we want.
I could always rely on
like,
Michael.
Let's just do this like while we're up close talking about something serious. It's like...
Look, Emma.
It's just kind of weird.
You know, I'm bad with this stuff. I only just showed up. I didn't know the guy.
Like, both of them, they're just like...
Michael was important to me.
And they're trying to avoid muscle cramps. They're trying to keep
if
active.
If you want to sit a while at the grave, I'll make sure you ain't disturbed. Your husband really shot your dog?
Yes. Poor little Sam.
What?
Oh, yes. He was called Sam, too. Such a loyal companion, so I had him fixed.
Fixed?
I've often thought there's a lot of men who'd be much better off if they were fixed, too.
Wow. So she's a eugenicist. Or eugenicist.
I'm terrified one of those things is going to burst through my window at night and start gnawing at my face.
Can you believe this shit, Carlos? She's over there talking about eugenics. To keep you safe. I know. No, you should cancel her. Because you should cancel her, Carlos. Yeah. He's thinking about it. He's considering it. What's going on in your head, Carlos? What are you thinking?
Now there's a sight for sore eyes. Pull up a seat. I want to chat.
You want to chat? What you need?
Hey, old timer. You've gotten comfortable, huh?
Company's a marked improvement here. That's for damn sure. Just a pity that's a tasteful Miss John left the stocking of the liquor cabinet to her tasteless hound of a husband.
Is he gonna need us to go get him booze?
Just glad you've got your priorities straight.
So we gotta go on a booze hunt.
Kind soul would help an old man out.
Just ask, my friend.
Everyone's spirits.
Spirits. Oh, see what he did there?
You're lucky you're charming, Grandpa.
Get me those drinks, and I swear to you, I'll make it worth your time.
The shit?
Oh, crap. Who knocked me down? Oh, God, I'm gonna die. Stay back. Oh, crap. We're in trouble. I am desperately in need of some... Oh man, she's just bringing in more and more. Come on, die, die, die! Ooh, good, that was so close. No, I'm gonna die! Can't die here! It's too early! I wish I had some health stuff. Where did you come from? All right. See if this works.
Sweet. There you are. Okay, whiskey. Got somewhere to be.
But there is a floating bottle. Oh, damn it. Stay back. Haha. Nothing but net. We missed, but we got her. The bottle is gone. It's been erased.
It erased.
Alright, so if I had to guess, it's in the wine cellar. It's over here. Yeah. I have seen this before. And I'm pretty sure when I broke the glass last time, there was an alarm. Crap. Where would it be? Oh God. This is bad. I made a terrible mistake. Oh God, how am I gonna find this? We're gonna get a screamer in here too, aren't we? Let's just find it, quickly.
Oh yeah, you feel old.
I got it.
Really old.
Not good. Oh God. I feel like I should just get out of here. Just you? Okay, good. This comes in handy. You know, I don't think you actually could. Maybe I'm wrong. But I find it hard to believe that you could actually electrify a bullet. I do not think that would be possible. Yeah, this is intense. Is that all of them?
You there, kid?
Oh, we did it.
If you're still down at that modern mansion, Look out for a cigar box. The finest Cubans.
Well, I would say that this side mission was definitely worth doing, but as of right now, I'm not so sure. You know, I give major props to the developers for actually filling the trash can with trash. Almost every game, the trash cans are completely empty, or there's just a flat texture with something written on it. Or what looks like a flat, like, JPEG, essentially. It's not actually a JPEG. More likely a TIFF file or something, but regardless, it just looks like a flat surface. So to actually fill it with trash or rubbish, major props. Ooh, what's this? Got it. Sweet.
Well, that's all of it.
Miss Salazar, what a woman.
The music that's playing paired with him saying that is makes me a little uncomfortable, Curtis. It's a little weird. Should I invite her to come down here and I'll leave you two here? He's just like, that's a good idea. First, let me give you your booze.
Don't say I never do anything for you.
You're too good to me, kid. You take my rifle, Peggy.
Ah, so now we get his rifle. After we've already been getting firearms. Nice. Ooh, I'll take the ammo.
That's an honor, sir.
Old Peggy's done right by me over the years, but my joints can't handle her kickback no more. Treat her right, and she'll look after you, too.
I think that's going to do it for today. Thank you all so much for watching. I hope you had a good time. Hope you have a fantastic rest of your day, and I will see you in the next episode.